Hi everyone, a rare physical appearance from me. Sorry about the shirt, it's laundry day. Tonight I'd like to talk to you about something that's happening on this channel over the course of this month. You see, on the 28th of November 2023, I will be turning 25, which means I will officially be in my mid to late 20s. A time in people's lives when they freak out about all the stuff they haven't done and also stop being eligible for a railcard. And while I'm not interested in comparing my career to Ariana Grande, I did want to do something fun on the channel to commemorate the occasion. So as a special treat, for 25 days from the 4th of November to the 28th of November, I will be participating in what I'm going to call Madvent, or Matvent, if you want to use my real name. My real name's Matt. The Madvent calendar will be 25 streams, one for each day, where I will be doing 1 hour of speedrun game development. Sort of like a 25-hour game jam, but spread over the course of a month. This is supposed to be fun, chill, and informative. Maybe a tutorial or two while we're at it. Each stream will be on this channel in the Streams tab. I'll publish stream times in advance, but I won't be pushing notifications to subscribers. I know that some of you aren't here for that. They'll start around 7 p.m. GMT and last around 90 minutes. I'm hoping every week or so I can consolidate the footage into a devlog, but we'll see how it goes. In order to keep things fun and chill though, I am gonna set myself some rules. Rule number one, I can use a game idea I've already planned out. It's not the smallest in scope, but it's solid and should reveal itself as we go along. Let's just say I've been playing a lot of a PlayStation classic recently. Rule number two, whatever I end up with gets released. 25 hours is a very small amount of time, so I'm not expecting to have a full game released, but I am hoping for a prototype with some visual flair. Whatever I end up with will be released on my itch.io page, bugs and all. Number 3, the game will be written in C# on Godot 4.1. I've been getting an awful lot of comments about how C# isn't viable for Godot, and not only is that just blatant misinformation, but I want to check out the new release build. Rule number 4, I can research and make art assets in between streams, but I can't write any code. I find that most of my time spent in game jams is researching specific things I want to implement or making crude art in Blender, and I'm going to try and do that outside of streams because I think that would be really boring to watch. Just writing code could also be boring to watch, but at least I can talk about what I'm doing while I'm doing it. And finally, rule number 5. Every time I need to give Rubble attention, the clock stops. Rubble is a surprisingly needy cat, and so every time he wants attention, I'd rather stop the clock and give him some love on stream than ignore him and risk him burning the house down with me inside it. Other people might feature in the streams, especially if the first few streams are rather dull because I'm focusing so much on code. I have some people in my immediate social circle to come in and help fill the silence. You know who you are. I'm excited to give this a go, and I hope you join me in this adventure, and I really hope that laundry gets done. So much laundry. Like and subscribe, and thanks for stopping by.